Center for Agroforestry faculty and students are researching the productivity of Kernza and alfalfa in both monoculture and intercropping systems. Included in these trials is a pin oak alley crop, an agroforestry practice where, in this case, Kernza and alfalfa are grown in the alleys between rows of trees. Why is this research important? Kernza is a perennial grain in development by the Land Institute, with a root system that can reach over 10 feet underground, sequestering carbon and improving soil health. Kernza holds promise in transforming grain production to be both economically and ecologically beneficial. Adding trees to a Kernza cropping system can maximize those benefits even further, but more research is needed to understand specific tree and crop interactions, especially during years of drought like we're experiencing now in Missouri. So that's where we come in. Center for Agroforestry graduate students have been working hard to establish rows of pin oak and protect them from deer pressure and drought conditions, to harvest alfalfa and Kernza samples and record their forage value and grain yield, to monitor tree growth and to take soil core samples. This research is taking place at Lee Greenlee Jr. Memorial Research Farm in Novelty, Missouri, in partnership with the New Roots for Restoration Biology Integration Institute. Stay tuned for more updates to come.